you insane?
Of all the reckless things...
Is it just me, or did everybody miss the part where I got Ultron?
Stark set a most impressive trap. I failed to see the problem as well.
Jarvis, tell me that was just an earthquake.
Is it ever, sir? Is Ultron attempting access?
Impossible. We have him right here. I sent an LMD. Ultron's been a step ahead of us this whole time.
Jarvis, override. Control the tower defense armor and go offline.
Affirmative, sir. Good night.
And you will join me. Any chance infrared lights are a good thing?
If we get out of this, you and I are going to have a long talk.
This is only a minor setback.
Fighting an army of Iron Man armors? I'd call it a major setback. Hey, Ultron! Is it better that I'm not technically a real Avenger?
Jarvis, override.
Jarvis belongs to Ultron now. How does it feel to know that your servant is now your master?
I'm gonna go on record and say this was a terrible idea, Tony. We're talking letting Nova make dinner bad.
Puny Hulkbuster armor! What trickery is this, Stark?
Yeah, that's Guardian Buster armor.
And when were you going to inform me about it? I could have been sparring with this instead of Hulk!
Human frailty is an unstable corruption that must be purged.
We'll agree to disagree on that.
No idea how long we can keep this up, Tony.
Don't worry, I got a fix. I always do.
You have failed. Now witness your end.
Ultron shorted out my system. Cover me while I reboot. Hello? Can you hear me?
Falcon, you know the systems better than anyone. What's our next move?
Shield me. I'm going to attempt to override Ultron's backdoor access. It's risky, but...
No, enough with the risks. There has to be a more viable way.
Too fast to stop. But hey, it worked, right?
Come on, get there. What'd I miss?
Oh, just that?
The Avenger too?
Dismantling Stark's satellite network.
He's gonna drop my satellites out of orbit, right on top of the world's biggest cities.
How do we stop it?
He's got my armors, my tower, and my satellites. But I always have one more trick up my sleeve. The last protocol.
More secrets?
Are you surprised at this point?
Trust me on this one, guys.
Your persistence is a pointless endeavor. Programs upgrade, change. Yet you deny that it's time for life on Earth to update.
Human life always evolves, Ultron. By pushing our limits, we grow. Don't forget, we created you. We can destroy you!
Your emotions are blinding you to the fact that in moments, I will have the power to destroy everything humanity has built.
That's the thing about humans, Ultron. We can always rebuild.
You would destroy yourself.
I got it! I saw what happened last time you tried to save a Jet Hulk! That was your fault!
No sign of Ultron.
Told you I could stop him. You fried everything in the tower. Jarvis, all of it?
Everything in the entire Stark network. Except the armor I currently have. It was the only way to make sure Ultron was purged completely.
Wow, you destroyed everything you spent your life working for.
Not everything. Still have my team.
This is exactly why I left. This is the result of your risks, Tony, and I, for one, can't be part of it.
Okay, enough! Are you kidding me with all of this? You're the the Avengers. You lead like Hulk at a high school prom wearing two left shoes. And you can't just leave your team. You're Captain America. You're the man that taught me that a team's sum is greater than its parts. Forget it. Sorry, Tony. Good luck leading Earth's mightiest dysfunction.
Spidey's right. I can't just leave my team. Not in the hands of Tony Stark. Who's coming with me?
I can't stand by a commander who can't stand by his troops. I'm with Cap.
You want to play by the book, Widow? Fine. But Tony and I write our own books.
Stark Tech is the greatest system I've ever had the pleasure to work with. But you lost it all because you couldn't see past your pride. I'm out, Tony.
Shall we? Warfare follows no rules, and nor does Stark. So, I'll see you around.
I call Cap's room.
Too soon, Hawkeye.
Phase 1 complete. Avengers disassembled.
Unrivaled precision?
I suspect this store-purchased machine is not as sturdy as the Stark Tech I am used to.
No offense, but right now Cap's old-timey radio is the most high-tech piece of gear in the tower.
You looted Cap's room after he left the team?
No. Well, maybe a little bit. Let me know if you need any peppermint candy. Look, Tony, when you fried the tower to stop Ultron, we knew this wouldn't be easy, but as awesome as Thor and I are, tech's not our thing. Maybe we need another brain to balance all this fraud.
No way. You're looking at the man who built the first Iron Man suit in a cave.
Eyewitness report, a SHIELD transport is under attack by
Absorbing Man? We could stop that guy in our sleep.
And exactly the kind of morale boost can get used to.
Avengers assemble.
This is all of us. We're already assembled.
Reinforced shield level steel? Don't mind if I do.
Advanced foam compound. Turns out it's stronger than steel. Who knew? Well, besides me.
Could you not save some battle for me, Hawkeye?
Guys, all that matters is we won. More importantly, we won on TV. Check your hair.
My hair is eternally perfect.
Megan McLaren, what a surprise.
Thanks for the breakout, Crusher.
Anything for you, Titania, my love.
Allow me to introduce the brand new, sleeker, and more efficient Avengers lineup.
to pay around after the next one. If they ain't never scared, I'll just bless one. And you know that I'm a solo with, so Eric B, make a clap to this. Make a clap to this. Make a clap to this. Tricks in 86, it's time to build. Rip be easy on the cut, no mistakes allowed. Cause to me, never see me move the crowd. I made it easy to dance to this. But can you detect what's coming next from the flex of the wrist? Saying he then I proceed, cause my man made a mix. If you need, he won't be no man made to fix. Take a fix, so my mama too, there's no rhymes left. I hurry up and cut the pedal, make him bleed to death. But he's kicking it, cause it ain't no ass stepping. The party is live, the rock can't be kept inside of me. The rock ditches like a volcano. It ain't the everyday style or the same old rhyme, cause I'm better than the rest of them. Every B is on the cut, and my name is Rakim.
Make a pact to live. Thank you. there, we rule right here, we rule right there, we rule right there, we rule right here, we rule right there, we rule right here, we rule right there, 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 we rule over there, we rule over there, we rule over there, we rule right here, 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 we rule right there, we rule right here, we rule right there, we rule right here, we rule right there, 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 we grew right there, we grew right there, we knew right there, we grew right there, we knew right there, we grew right there, we knew right there, we knew right there, we right there, we knew 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 right there, we